10th and 11th through 12th. That's Michael Waltrip, right along with Casey Kane. Then the two Fords, back to the battle up front. White flag is out. Here we go. Who's going to win it at Daytona?
We see Reed Sorensen.
Oh, look out. Okay, look out. Into the wall. He caroms off. Everybody else gets by. He'll go back into the wall. The white flag's still out. No caution on the
racing right. That into turn three. Junior's right on the bumper. Clint Bowyer.
Does he make history? Dale Earnhardt Jr. or does Clint Bowyer win? And here comes Tony Stewart. He's getting the push from Castle. Coming out of four. This is really going
to
be close.
Okay, here goes Jr. to the inside.
Junior to the inside. Bowyer takes the lead and pulls up and at the stripe. It's Bowyer.
Stewart.
I thought it was Bowyer, but Tony Stewart does it.
Wow.
Holy cow.
Oh. They're saying Boyer's the winner. That was too close to call.
I thought so, too. And then the scoring monitor came up and said Stewart. It looked like Bowyer had it. And NASCAR is saying it is Clint Bowyer.
Well, Tony Stewart doesn't know that.
Now we're holding.
Four.
Nope, it is official.
Okay,
now
Tony Stewart.
It is
great
official.
Great job, buddy. Great job.
Woof.
Four in a row, baby.
Four in a row is right.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Six out of the last seven. Tony Stewart, his 16th Daytona win. And the streak continues. He's won at least one event since 2005 during Speed Weeks. Let's go back and take another look at this. This was all so close.
Here it is.
It's right at the very front. Seven.
He's got to back off and try to get the acceleration out of that chicane. And he just doesn't get through there well at all. Gives up a ton of time.
Briscoe just killed him through that chicane. I think some of that's visibility. I think when you're right behind a guy, you just can't see the... You can't... Oh,
he's going to miss it. He's going to have to pull over here and stop.
Just stop.
Please stop. There he does that. He gets going again.
Later.
Through 17 and Chase Briscoe will take the white flag. Credit one to go from the Charlotte Roval. Listen into the 98 radio.
80%, bro. No mistakes. You're making them make them. Keep digging.
80%, no mistakes. Justin Marks right now running 100%. Chasing.
Smooth and smart. You heard the spotter say smooth and smart. Well, that's proven to be very difficult at this racetrack. So with only a half a lap left, it's just a matter of not making a mistake. Don't overdrive.
Man,
he's
like
still
that.
Pushing. Back her down a little bit.
Yeah, he's got a good enough lead.
Back. 25
drove
back.
A great race. Drove a smart race.
This area right here, the inner loop, or the chicane, just slow it down. Run through real, real easy. Don't try to do anything special.
At the age of 13, Chase Briscoe broke Jeff Gordon's record as the youngest driver to win in a 410 sprint car. He's a 2016 ARCA champion. And now, as he makes his way through 16 and 17, he gets his first Xfinity Series win. Chase Briscoe wins in Charlotte.
Good, man.
bell, a top five finish. That was Austin Cindric giving him the fist pump. As they went by, there's Christopher Bell letting him know, great job, buddy.
Win. For this opportunity, thank you, thank you, thank you.
The coolest part is you can actually text Big Hoss a picture and they'll put it on the screen. Check this out. Look at that! You guys look awesome up there!
Thank you for that, Ida. It is the largest HD screen in the world. 9 Alamos can fit into the screen. Remember the Alamo, or you already forgot it.
Chip, the 2017 champion. Will he get the bumper? Yes, he does. Here comes Logano. Logano on the inside.
Bring it around now. Ladies.
He played Fireball.
Devils in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, fella picking out
dough.
Granted, we a dog by no child.
22-year-old out of Dawsonville, Georgia, son of Hall of Famer Bill Elliott. Down the backstretch for the final time. Two wins already in 2018. The slide job by Kyle Larson behind him for second.
To continue, only you can bring honor and dignity back to the plague today. For years, it has been my goal to acquire the secret formula for... Okay, that's enough!
See, Brad Keselowski, they all launched really well. Nobody really spinning their wheels much. Brad's in trouble right there. He knows he's in trouble. Got the left front locked up, and now just nowhere for these guys to go. I think even the 18, he was in too deep.
That guy's really being in that corner. That is so strange to have so many cars overshoot the same corner.
As a trip to Miami to try to defend his championship. The 2017 champion, will he get the bumper? Yes, he does. Here comes Logano. Logano on the inside. A drag race. They're sideways. And it's going to be Logano getting the win. Joey Logano fighting back.
Miami, baby.
Truex not happy.
It was vintage Earnhardt. He wanted the win.
In a typical Earnhardt fashion, he drives away, Labonte spins, and everybody behind him gets caught in the wreck, and Dale drives to victory.
Dale Earnhardt takes the checkered flag.
And then getting out of the car with that little Earnhardt smirk on his face and swearing to God that he didn't mean to wreck him.
I was going to get back to him and just rattle him. I wasn't going to wreck him, but I got to him and he turned him around. So didn't mean to really turn around. Meant to rattle his cage over.
Todd Gilliland just wants to make sure that, as Mike said, no mistakes. One lap left. The final lap for Todd Gilliland at Texas. He missed four races early this season while he waited to turn 18, but still expected that maybe he would be able to make the playoffs.
Oh, he's got a problem.
I think he's got a problem.
No. Out of gas. How could I be out of gas?
Second time in the playoffs. The leaders with a problem. Just like in Canada, Justin Haley's going to benefit and win Texas. Unbelievable.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You underestimate my power! Don't try it!
Torch! They hit! Contact made! Tyler Reddick!
And you've been burned!
Cole Custer trying to pull away! Cole Custer!
Awesome job, guys. Great turn.
guys. I never would have thought making duck calls would have stirred up this much excitement.
No kidding. Got them coming up here.
Shortcut time! Woo-hoo!
Sure this is a good idea?
Oh yeah, I got this. I can't guarantee you how this will end.
That? Duke's a hazard? You know what? There's no need to drag this out. The payoff's pretty weak. So, let's see. Trying to find the pause button here.
But Peak can guarantee your radiator for life. Introducing the Peak Run True Guarantee. Check it out at peakguarantee.com.